In December of 2020, my husband and I both got COVID. I only had it for 2 days. And he went into the hospital on the 27th of December. I was able to take some stuff up to the floor that he was on, but I couldn't see him. When he got moved to the ICU, I was able to go up and sit outside his room. I was shocked at how, even on a ventilator, how tough it was for him breathing. Don passed away in January. But God was in that so much. Even when they moved him from his room to ICU at midnight, one of my kids and I were on FaceTime with him, and he was able to hear us and listen to us tell him that we loved him. Knowing that God was with me gave me an unbelievable peace that has not left yet. 2 weeks after Don passed away, I went to church, and I do guest experience. A woman walked in with her daughter, and I said, "Oh, how are you?" And she said, "This is our first time." And she said, "I'm a new widow." And I said, "Huh, I'm a widow too." And I just looked at her and grabbed her and said, "God's got you." Jamie Tyner, who's at CrossPoint, said, "Did you ever meet Louise Gambrelli?" And I said, "No." She said, "Well, she's another widow." Come to find out, she and her husband were both at the same hospital where Don was, and he died the day after Don. And he was just around the corner from where he was in ICU. And I feel like my whole mission is to encourage. The Lord taught me that I need to have joy in all things. I miss my husband. I miss the hugs. I miss the camaraderie that we had. We were best friends. But God has brought me little things. He's brought me some new friends. He's brought me out of my shell. God just keeps bringing me people. And I'll stay with them as long as they want to stay with me.